Hi, today we present the next pigeon. It's very nice pigeon, 100% Gerhard Kopmann. The father is Mr. Wonderful, one of the best pigeon, the best brothers by Balk and son from Mönchengladbach from Germany. He is also brother to Miss Wonderful, and in his pedigrees you can find Ons Louis from Kopmann, Queens the Netherlands, Beatrix Doffer, Golden Lady from Dirk van Dijk, Annelies from Kopmann, Nobel Blue, Sun 313 from Gunther Prange, Eurostar, Jürn, second time Queen the Netherlands, and then so. Like you see, only the best pigeons from Gerhard Kopmann and Gunther Prange. And the mother of this pigeon is Miss Bursch, the brilliant hen who won as 1 year old. As 2 year old, she won National Bursch in Germany from 540 kilometers versus over 13,000 pigeons. So the pedigree of this pigeon is great, incredible, nice, and very difficult to find in Europe nowadays. And what I can see also, this is father to 36th prize in Victoria Falls before 2 years, also in last year in Derbriachos first as after 3 or 4 races was also his son. So he's only 3 years old at the moment. He's from 2015. And he brought to us a lot of nice references. It's specific Gerhard Kopmann bird. Like you can see, the color is gehammered, dark gehammered pigeons, what is very very interesting from Kopmann birds. Maybe I show the wings. He at the moment he is finished to feed his last youngsters, so he started also to malt, and he is not very big pigeon. It's also characteristic for Gerhard Kopmann's middle and long distance line. So he is very nice, balanced, muscular, but the body isn't very big like by Jensen or Drapa pigeons. By sprint races, it's normal. So thank you for watching, see you next time, bye bye.